So there are many, many builds of scraps, but personally, my favorite is this variant, Scrap Metalfoes. This gives the deck an additional way to spam golems, which are the primary non-tuner for the deck, and that allows the deck to spam like crazy. We're playing triple golem, one beast, triple raptor, because that is our searcher for factory. Triple Ash Blossom and Joyous Springs because Ash Blossom, one Goblin, double Volflame, double Gold Driver, double Silvered, and double Steelin'. Triple Fossil Dig so we can search that Raptor. Harpy's Feather Duster because it's Harpy's Feather Duster, Metalfoes Fusion for some draw power, Monster Reborn because it's Monster Reborn, Scrapyard to either get Raptor or one of the tuners, one Terraforming to get our hands on Scrap Factory easier, one Cold Biodegrade because Ash Blossom screws this deck over very hard, double Scrap Storm so we can actually do stuff. Scrap Factory, this is the best card in the deck. This is amazing. Triple Infinite Impermanence because Disruption. Double Metalfoes Counter because Spamming and Metalfoes Combination. Like I said, the deck is very straightforward. As for the extra deck we're playing, Mithrilium Alka has Satellite Warrior, Cloud Castle, Scrap Twin Dragon, Double Lightsaber Cottoms, Warlord, Draco Berserker, Double Scrap Dragon, and a Formula Synchron. We're playing one Xyz Monsters, the Very Fun Dragon, one Crystal Honky Fibrex, and Double Scrap Wyvern. This is an additional form of Disruption. If you don't want to play Satellite Warrior, you can play anything else. Personally, I would recommend Satellite Warrior, but if you don't want to, my second best recommendation is actually Stardust Warrior, since it's a negation for Infinite Special Summons. That'll be it for today, and I will see you next time. Bye!